Evening, Carlo. First of all, just sum up your thoughts on the performance tonight, please.
The performance was not good the first half, much better second half. We were more in control. I think that the key point of the first half was that we let too much space between lines, and they had a good control in possession. We were not able to catch the ball, to defend well. The second half was much better. We started to win more second ball, more fighting, and we had more control. It was a difficult game. Southampton played better than us, but at the end, I think the result is quite fair.
How fortunate then did you feel to be level at halftime, Carlo? And as well as the change at the break, what did you say to your players to really improve things in that second half?
Second half, we changed a little bit the shape. We were more in control in the middle of the pitch, where we left a lot of space in the first half. We were more in control. We let them to play more on the side of the pitch. We were better, of course. It was a fantastic goal, a fantastic finish, but we were lucky the first half. We didn't deserve to draw.
What does that goal, though, say about the quality of Richarlison? One chance and a goal like that.
No, he's a fantastic striker. I said also before this performance, but he's really smart in front of the goal. He's really cold in front of the goal. He's a fantastic striker. Happy to have him.
Carlo, how much of a problem is the midfield area for you at the moment?
Well, you have to consider also the fact that today we were a little bit tired because we played Monday night. We have one day less to recovery. It will be difficult also next game on Sunday because we play at midday. And so in this moment, we cannot count with our 100% energy, but we have to use other, to be intelligent, to be smart, to defend well in this moment, as we did in the second half. We cannot play in this moment when you have only 2 days enough to recovery open pitch. So you have to control the pitch, to control the space where you want to play.
Another big moment tonight, potentially, was when Richarlison appeared to be going through and a free kick was given for the challenge by Bednarak. Do you think he could have been shown a red card in that instance?
No, I don't know. I don't want to judge the single episode. I think that the performance of the referee was like my team, not so good.
In what way?
I think that some decisions were a little bit, in my personal view, in general, the performance was not at the top.
Would you include the penalty in that as well? What did you make of that?
Honestly, I didn't see the highlights, and so I cannot judge.
Just to check as well, Iwobi, was that purely tactical, or is there a problem with the hamstring again? And Gomez, I take it, is injured as well, is he?
No, I thought Gomez had a knock on his ankle and so was not able to continue. And Iwobi was a tactical choice.
Just finally then from me, ultimately, Carlo, do you feel a point not really enough to keep those hopes of pushing into the European spots alive now?
No, I think that we lost 2 points. We have more difficulties now, but at least 4 games, we have to keep fighting until the end.
Thanks, Carlo.
Okay, if anyone else has a question, can you please raise your hand now? Andrew McDonald, please.
Hi, Carlo. What was the thoughts behind sitting so deep, especially in that final 20, 30 minutes?
Sorry?
So sitting so deep in that final half an hour, what was the reason behind that? Were you just trying to pick up a point?
No, because we didn't have as I said, the energy to press forward, to try to attack. We defended deep. We tried to avoid the problem that we had in the second half because we had 1 day less to recover, and so the energy at the end was not at the top.
So that 1 day less recovery, did that kind of show in that first half?
Well, the first half, I think it was different. We lost a lot of second balls. We lost a lot of tackles. we left a lot of space between our lines. We were not able to control the pass, to screen passes between the line. The second half was much better.
Did you feel putting the two midfielders in front of the back four, especially in our final half an hour, did you feel that made the team look a lot more safe defensively?
I think that the when you play like this, you have to be helped. The two central midfielder has to be helped by the winger. We were a little bit open with our wingers in the first half. We had, as I said, more difficult to screen passes from their strikers.
Do you think the chances of European football now are all but gone, or are you still believing that there is a chance?
No, you have to still believe that there is a chance. Of course, we have to make important result in the next case, but we have to try.
Thanks, Carlo.